No, I ain't pitching dicks, nigga, down bad, broke on my dick. Just a young nigga tryna get rich. We finessing by this pack, hit it with some counterfeits. And if he come to get it back, then he gon' run into a stick. Finessing and I'm skimming, I do bad shit for a reason. People coming, people leaving, I can't show it, but I'm greedy. If I can't change the world, then why the fuck I'm even breathing? Why the fuck I'm even here? I'm tired of saying this, my ear.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's that boy, man, Young Versace, man. It's that. Got a little banger for y'all, man. I got a little badge glitch, you know what I'm saying? Hey, before I get into this video, man, if you're not a sub, make sure you hit that sub. Turn on post notifications, man. I got some heat coming for y'all, you know. We finna hit that big 2K by the next month, you know what I'm saying? So anyways, without further ado, I'm gonna get right into this badge glitch. And you know what I'm saying? This is one of the best badge glitches in this game, you feel me? I got another badge glitch I'm not gonna drop yet because 2K, nobody really know about it in the 2K community. And I do not want it to get patched, but if y'all want that video, make sure this video hit right here 200 likes, man. Spam up that comment section, you know what I'm saying? And I will drop that video. But for this badge glitch, all you need is a couple friends, you know what I'm saying? You need like a pro-am 3v3 team and another pro-am 3v3 team. So you, in total, you need 6 people. If you do not have people to do this with, comment your PlayStation down in the comments. I will go ahead and add you and we can do this glitch together. You know what I'm saying? So basically, you want to load up in the pro-am and you want to start a private 3v3 match. The way you want to do this is the pro-am leader don't ready up. The other two people, they got to ready up first, and then the pro-am leader ready up last and enter the code, and then the other pro-am leader do the same thing and then they enter the code, and y'all will be matched up against each other. And what this glitch is that you would just go into the pro-am and then you is gonna get whatever you need, you know what I'm saying? This is a rep glitch, badge glitch, what it's called, overall glitch, all in one, you know what I'm saying? So you want to team up with people that need, like, so let me say you need a passing badge, you need your passing badges, you need your playmaking badges, and then somebody else need their finishing badges. So what you want to do is you want to be on the same team so you can get the assist and they can go ahead and score the ball, you know what I'm saying? So I'm really finna describe what you got to do in this video, you know what I'm saying? This badge glitch does not take that long. It take about 5 minutes to do, you know what I'm saying? And you just keep on rinsing and repeating, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just be in the same party, y'all can vibe or whatever. And if you do need people to do this glitch, just hit me up, bro. I got y'all, you know what I'm saying? I got people, we can run the glitch all day, all night. We can get all our badges, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm not gonna lie, in 2K20, I feel like the badges just take way too long to grind, bro. It's never been like this in no 2Ks before where the badges is this bullshit, you know what I'm saying? You could play Minecraft for an hour and your bar only gonna move like an inch, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm not fucking with that shit. So this is why I had to put you along with this glitch, man. So what you wanna do is one team has to score 3 first, you know what I'm saying? Just because it goes up to 25, and if you score in 2s, it's gonna be like an even number. It gotta be one team gotta score 2s, one team gotta score 3 first, and then from the rest of the game you can just score 2s. So what you want to do, as you can see, you know what I'm saying, you don't want to play defense on each other, and you just want to throw lobs, you know what I'm saying? Throw lobs. If you need your playmaking badges, you want to throw lobs. And if somebody needs their like finishing badges, you want to throw lobs to them. If somebody needs their shooting badges and you need your playmaking badges, you want to throw flashy passes to them and they will shoot the ball. As you can see, my boy right here, he needs his finishing badges. I need my playmaking, so I'm just going to go ahead and throw him a lob. And another secret tip that a lot of people don't know about with this glitch is that the third person that's not doing nothing for the game, because we're going to switch off every other game, you know what I'm saying? And the third person that's not doing nothing, they can go ahead and get their teammate grade up and also get playmaking reward for doing pass to assist. You know what I'm saying? You could straight up get 0 assist in one game, or you could just get all the pass to assist and then you'll get 8,000 towards your playmaking, even though you're not really throwing the assist. You know what I'm saying? For example, this game, I got about, I think, 11 assists. You know, I got 10,000 towards my playmaking. You know, it moved a full bar, basically, and it also leveled me up to the next one, you know what I'm saying? And it didn't take no effort at all. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. It didn't take no effort at all. As you can see, it goes by quick, you know? If you're playing with people that know what they're doing, it goes by quick, you know? And if somebody needs a rebounding or defensive badges, all you gotta do is miss and they get the board. Like, they just keep on getting rebounds, you know? Things like that. So, as you can see, he passes it to me. I pass it to him. He gets his pass to assist. I get the lob, you feel me? And he scores it, so he dunks it and gets the finishing badges. It's really that simple, you know what I'm saying? If you need shooting badges, flashy pass it to the shooter, you know what I'm saying? So you get flashy pass assists and then the shooter gets the shooting badges. You know what I'm saying? It doesn't take that long to do, and if you really get the hang of it, it will go by quick. You know, it's just a matter of just really like sitting here and keep on doing it. As you can see, nobody playing defense, bro. Like, sometimes you might be playing with some people that don't know what they're doing, so you always got to make sure that whoever you playing with really know what they're doing, so it goes by as smooth as possible, bro. Because some people be trying to like play defense sometimes, some people be trying to shoot threes. Like, nah, you're not shooting no threes, you're not playing no D, man. The only time you shoot a three is for like the first shot of the game, so the score isn't the same, you know what I'm saying? It has to be like different numbers, it has to be offset, because the game go up to 25. So once you're like 20, if like, bro, both teams have 20, bro, no matter what, the next point is gonna win, right? You know what I'm saying? Because if it's 22-20, they're just gonna end the game. But you can't go up to 25 for maximum profit out of this method, you know, instead of just going up to 20. It's much better to go up to 25. As you can see, niggas be bullshitting sometimes, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, like, pass the ball, dude. Like, why is you taking so? You know what I'm saying? Like, niggas just be bullshitting sometimes. As you can see, me and my squad not on that, bro. Me and my squad be doing seamless transactions with it. You know what I'm saying? I pass it to him, he pass it to me, I lob it up. It's that simple, bro. You feel me? It's that simple, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I'm doing this because I just made a new build, man. If y'all want me to drop the build I just made, hit that comment button, hit that subscribe button. Let me know if y'all want to see that, bro, because this is a point guard build, bro. This is a point guard, bro. I didn't say point guard. I said point guard, bro. You feel me? This is a never before seen build. You know what I'm saying? I'm not even gonna get into how many badges it has. Y'all just gonna have to wait on that, bro, if y'all really want to see this, bro, because this is, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy. I'm not even gonna lie. It is crazy. This dude can dunk, shoot, dribble, and clamp up, bro. And clamp up with 18 defensive badges. And he, bro, I'm not even gonna speak too much on it. If y'all want to see that video, just let me know. As you can see, we still just doing the method, man. It's really self-explanatory. It's really simple. You just go into a 3v3 private pro-am, have another team, you know what I'm saying, type in the code, and you just come in here and cook up, man. It's that simple, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you need people to do it with, hit me up. I got y'all, man. Hit me up. Comment your PSN. I got y'all. We could cook up all day, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't have all my badges yet. I need those. And the other thing is, if you're not a 99 overall, this will get you to a 99 overall, bro. This will get, you know what I'm saying? Because you also get my career rewards for this. You know what I'm saying? Not rewards. You also get my player points towards your overall for this, man. And if you was a 95 overall, if you're doing this and you get 99.9s, you will be ranking up, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you're really trying to get to a 99. But if you're really trying to get to a 99, I recommend you just play, what's it called, my career, because that shit way better to actually get to a 99. But if you're just trying to get like the points to get to a 95 at least, then I recommend doing this because it's way faster. As you can see, like, after one game, your bar really just gonna really move like 75% doing this method, bro. And for your badges, bro, I guarantee, bro, especially for the slashers, for your slashing badges, your thing will move one bar after one game of doing this, bro. It will move one full bar, bro. For the playmaking, it move about 75%. You know, shooting, same thing, bro. Shooting move like about 95-90%. It moved damn near one bar. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, I got a miss because I'm not trying to end it. You know, I'm gonna let them get the full maximum out of this method. You know what I'm saying? As you can see, the game is over. You see that, man? He dropped 24 points. I got 12 assists. The other dude didn't do nothing. It's gonna be his turn next time because he's a shooter. So he gonna shoot the shots next time, and then we gonna go back to him, and I'm gonna throw him lobs. You know what I'm saying? So you just gotta alternate, rotate. As you can see, the other team kind of like split it 50-50 with it. You could do it that way too. As you can see, my points bar, it did upgrade. My playmaking, it did upgrade. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you could get rep off this too. You know what I'm saying? No cap. You could get rep off this. You're not gonna get that much, but you can get rep off this. You know what I'm saying? You can rep up doing this method. But to the rep up way, I'm gonna upload that video if this hoe gets 200 likes, so I could explain to y'all what you gotta do differently if you're really trying to get rep off this and rep up to like a superstar 1 or a superstar 2. But for now, I'm gonna keep that to myself, bro, because I'm not trying to have everybody out in the park rocking them elites, bro. You know what I'm saying? Only a few people can rock with that right now, man. But that's really the video. After the game, you're gonna load right back up into the pro-am arena. You feel me? You're gonna load right back up into the pro-am arena. You do the same thing, rinse and repeat, bro. Rinse and repeat. It's that simple. You know, you see it, man. Drip God. I'm saying, this is my new build. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what I'm gonna call him though. You know what I'm saying? I might have to call him I might have to call him ref. I might have to call this nigga ref. You know what I'm saying? My other nigga called coach. We gonna call this dude ref, man. Hey, look, if y'all fucking with the video, man, hit that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. Let me know if y'all want to see more videos like this and what content I'm trying to, what content you're trying to see on the channel, bro. Hey, I'm out. Sheesh.